Hello, my peoples and sheeples. I feel like someone else does that intro. Anyway, welcome back to Joshelle the Gazelle, where I get drunk this time, but real life. Oh, I just had a long week. I worked 4 days in a row, almost 7 hours each day. And oh my god, I'm feeling it, you guys. I think I want to give up. But you know what we do? Instead of giving up, we suck it up and have a drink, and we feel nice for a couple hours, and then we wake up and do it all over again. Isn't that great? Isn't that great? Ah, yes. So I've said this before. Sometimes I actually want to do. I'm not even gonna promote this episode. I'm just gonna buckle in for episode 7. This will be episode 7, or part 7 of my Far Cry 5 series. I've been doing a lot of Ghosts of Tsushima and Far Cry 5 map tutorials, and among other things. And I think promptly before I start, I'm actually going to get to have a drink. And every time, oh fuck, balls. You didn't see that. Nope, that was just a firecracker. Don't worry about that. I'm not drunk yet, you guys. I have 5 drinks here. Don't want to lose no one to those pigs. I think every time I take a drink in real life, I'll take a drink here. So here's, if you're ready, I'm watching the comments. No one's here yet, but I'm watching the comments. If you're gonna be here, I'll make a toast to anything you want to make a toast to, as long as it's not, like, racist or anything. My drink of choice today is Fireball. Just Fireball with a rock. A rock means ice, for those who don't know. Anyway, we're gonna go hunt some peggies here pretty soon. I'm working myself up for this. I almost blew up the bunker, but I'm totally sober. I mean, totally sober. No, I said it right the first time, yeah. I'm totally sober, and I drunk... Almost blew it up. Just imagine what I do when I'm drunk. Okay, here we go. Alright. Let's get up here. Let's go. Oh, there's the moon. Ooh, it's nighttime. Woo! I'll wash that down with some water pretty soon. Did I have anything to eat? I don't think so. Why is it half moon? Why are there 2 of them? Whoa, now there's 4 of them because I'm drunk. Alright, seriously though, we're going to look at the journal. What do I need to do? The lumber mill? That's a hard one. Oof. Where is it? All the way over there, huh? Still missing. Yeah. We already did the Fang Center. Let's do... You know what I want to do? Let's do Drubman.
Hey, Migos, it's me, Herc. Just hold up my old man's house. Yep, me and Daddy are planning to kick these cock-sucking peggies right to Eden's gate.
Hell yeah. Let's do this guy. Sorry, we can untrack. Oop. Untrack. We can untrack that one. We'll go to Herc. Can I... Oh god, do I want to fly it? Do I want to get in a helicopter when I'm drunk? I don't think I want to get in a helicopter when I'm drunk. I'm definitely not going to drive all the way there. I'm going to fast travel here? There we go. I probably won't be drunk when I'm still there, so I'll drink. I think I can find it more alcohol too in the game. I want to be, like, taking a drink every time I beat a mission. I don't have a whole lot. Enough to get me drunk yet, but I don't have, like, a whole lot. Probably best I have some of this bread crackers. Is this organic? Oh, this is where I rescued, Hiccup. What? Target visual. Yeah. Not even gonna touch that. I don't even know where I'm going. Where am I going? Oh, this way? 400 meters that way. I'm getting my exploration brain on right now because I want to explore stuff. Hey, I got a vinyl. What is money? There's money? Oh my god, guys, I just made some money. Cool. I don't know why they're not shooting each other. Usually they're shooting. Are they just going in like a perfect circle? I got my ghost brain in. I still haven't. Oh, there's a plane. Okay. You know what we need to do right before we get in a plane? We need to have a drink. Let's do it. Oh fuck! I'm doing this again. All right. No, none of that. No more of that. Okay. I'll drink to that. Ooh my. Okay. All right. Let's get out of here. Oh. All right. Let's get up. Here we go. Alright, you guys. Does this have guns? No, this doesn't have a gun. No, that's just lame. I need one with a gun. Oh my god. The plane's tilting. Oh my god. We're in the air. Where's my, Oh, shit. No, pull down. Holy crap. Oh my god. Okay, I'm not drunk anymore. Okay. That's why you don't stay drunk for very long in this game. Okay, am I going in the right direction? Oof, show me the map. Oh, what? It's right there? He's right next to me. He's literally right next to me. I don't even need to be in the plane. Okay, he's like right down here. That's his house. That's him right there. Okay, I just need to not die. Ooh. I just flat. Oh god. Oh what? Oh son of a bitch! If I had a car. Oof. Do I need you? I need you. I can't run across this. Oi. Oh, I got a sneeze coming on too now. So much is going on right now. Good lord. Well, here we go. I have my revolver. Is this where I get to meet that, like, ultra-conservative guy? And his, like, stuck-up son, who also is, like, a demos expert for some reason?
You're that crazy fool what been putting toe to Peggy ass, eh?
Yeah. Yeah, as
you
me.
You a registered voter? God, don't matter. I need help of a different sort. Let's get to the point. You see that steaming pile of disappointment over there praying? That's my loin fruit, Hurt Jr. Dumber than a coal bucket. He takes after his mama.
Yeah.
Stupid sumbitch went and lost my campaign truck, Nancy. So
Nancy?
After the great
fucking Nancy?
Never served this fine country, of course.
Oh my god, he's talking about Nancy. Oh my fucking god. After my own property, Nancy Reagan, he's talking about Nancy Reagan.
Now, seeing as you're on my land, and I didn't kill you, even though it's well within my rights as a red-blooded American gun.
God fucking damn it, oh my god. I owe you, okay.
So I can start focusing on my campaign again. Junior,
I should just shoot this guy.
Try not to fuck it up.
Okay, I really want to, like... Oh my god, this guy. I love this guy so much just because he's so fucking... man. So freaking... His brain, he must be missing half his brain. Like, you know, there's people that can be alive that miss half their brain. They must turn into these guys right here. Are you tired of all those fat cats down in DC that do nothing but raise taxes and not much else? Well, now's your time to give it to the man. Put one of our own in power. List of accomplishments. 0 DUI convictions. I don't know if I'd call that an accomplishment. Might have just gotten lucky. has never run for Senate before.
That's an accomplishment.
Kept his house, his car, and over half his assets during the divorce.
Probably signed a prenup. Or had a really submissive wife.
Has never been caught cheating on his wife. Wow. If you want a friend in high places, vote Herc Sr. for senator. Could you imagine this guy being a senator?
We heard one of his phone calls, I think, in one of the previous episodes that I did. I have the number episode 3 in mind, but I'm pretty sure it could be any of them. Except for the first two were the ones after 4.
I'm just kidding. God, this guy is a piece of work. I'm gonna steal half his shit. As I do to everyone, regardless of political exposure. This guy is awesome. He's not dumb. He's cool. I love this guy. He's got a rocket. He just carries around a rocket launcher.
Hey, man, I'm sorry. I don't want to go on assuming nobody's gender or nothing. I mean, I don't mean no disrespect. I just call all my homies dude or bro or man, you know, regardless of vagitalia or penileness. Whoa, deja voodoo, man. Have we met before? Dang, man, my prayers have been answered. I got a direct line to that sweet little monkey god whose heart hangs in heaven. Well, I guess since you're an angel working here on Earth, the Monkey King, that you already know I gotta get my daddy's truck back. I mean, he's real butt sore. But if we get it back, he'll let me sleep in my bed again. And I gotta tell you, man, it's getting real cold outside. Never mind the wood ticks crawling all up in my junk.
Ew.
Lyme disease and whatnot.
God
damn. So come on, man. Help me get my daddy's truck back. Let's make dust before the old man starts shooting. He's hotter than a ghost pepper these days.
Oh my god. I could use a pepper. Is he gonna drive?
Santa run's been real stressful on him, man.
Yep.
He ain't cut out for drive. That shit. You know how busy he is? Doesn't even have time to cut out for a shit.
Am I gonna have to shoot? I kind of feel like this is a movie
shit,
right
man.
Now.
Man, I've been praying on this all day, man. I've been asking the Monkey King, all the baby Jesuses, even the Valentine's one, just to send me a sign, man. They sent me you.
This guy's...
I'll tell you something though, man. Getting that truck, it ain't gonna be easy. Damn, cult's got it, man.
God, I love this guy so much. Even now that I'm starting to feel a little drunk, my hands. You can feel it in your hands first.
When I tried to join them, I mean, it just seemed like a good idea.
What?
Guns, food, fine ass females, and I mean, those are three things I'm really all about. I mean, it seemed like
Amen.
A big party over there. So I says, hey, me,
I'll drink to that.
He said, sign up right here, friend. Then they start listing off all their dang rules, man. No fornicating. Turns out that is fucking. No alcohol and no wild note.
What?
No, thank you.
What?
I got the fuck.
Damn.
There, man. Unfortunately, though, I forgot my daddy's truck.
He tried to join the cult. Oh my god.
Listen to music in the bathroom.
A 9-step plan.
She's got that one covered, homie. Step 2.
Me too.
Wait for someone else to solve my problem. Done. Step 3. Oh,
done.
I forget the rest, but they'll come to me as soon as
I love this guy. This guy's like rolling. This guy's like playing this game, you know?
I guess that's why I never feel hurt.
This is like playing this game. This guy actually shows up in the sequel too, the spin-off. He's really cool in that one too. I think he's better in that one. I should play that one.
Stuff like that.
Farms. Oh my god, I'm actually getting really wasted. Or not, wait, I'm not wasted.
She's gonna have to try and love me more. She can compete with how much he loves me. And then he'll see how much she's loving me.
Oh my god, he's playing like the divorced child. Oh my god, he's like a middle schooler. Middle school. He's not dumb, he's just young. Okay, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. I literally almost just set off another stick of dynamite, you guys. I literally was thinking about it.
I'm supposed to be the sheriff. I'm supposed to be like, oh, I don't have to hit X for that.
Okay. I just remembered, step three. We take her from the rear, just like my granddaddy did in World War II with all them foreign prostitutes.
What the fuck?
See that watchtower? It's gonna fuck shit up.
I have to be kind of quiet right now. Okay, let's... Oh my god, let's go. Boy. Okay. Prostitutes aren't funny, Josh. It's okay. What is this? What are you? You're just some sort of sad little slide. So sad. So sad. Oh, they can see me! They can... Oh, you know what? Whatever. You know what? Oh god damn, I accidentally fucking did it. Okay. Where is the sneep rays? Oh god, I'm so drunk. I can't. I shot him in the leg, I think. Oh god. Okay, there's one. Oh, I see you now. Oh, right in the face. Okay. Oh god, I see you too. Oh, I didn't get that guy. Hold up, you guys. I gotta reload. Oh, this is a clutch Nixon nearby. You saw that clutch Nixon. You saw it. Don't forget to see it. Oh, I hit the rock. Oh, he's firing rockets at him, yeah. Oh, got your pancreas, sir. Oh, daddy. Oh, no. Nope. I hit something, like, right in front of me with that. Okay, got him. All right. Oh, my God, that scares me. It's always an enemy that does that, and then I'm, like, toast. Oh, is he gonna take care of those assault guys for me? Oh god. You know what? I'll drink to that. Here I go. Here we go, daddy. Come on, Hank. Bah! God damn it, Bobby. I think I killed him. Your body will nourish my soul. Oh my god, we have someone watching now. I'm so worried. Okay, so for this person watching, I'm getting drunk in real life as well as in the game. Although in the game it's kind of temporary, but in real life, I mean, it's also temporary. You know, we gotta really think about. I just laughed up a storm because I'm doing the what's his name, the Hank. I called him Hank. I don't know if that's his actual name. It's like, Dirkman. I'm like, God damn it, Bobby. I was just laughing at the storm at what he said. Son of a bitch. I love this guy's attitude. I want if I were to bring anyone in this game with me to World War III, it would be this guy.
Fuck yeah, man. Oh, shit. Self mode, right?
Fuck yeah, man. God damn it. Drunk Josh? Really? I think this guy is me, actually. I think this guy's me in, like, real life. This guy's me. Except he's not drunk right now, but I'm drunk. I'm gonna zipline across the whole time. Oof. Got hurt by that one. Come on, Herc.
Fun, man. I won't come back later and do it buck naked.
Oh no, what happened to the zip lines on
me? Gerani bro.
Shit. Where's the next one?
Shit's getting real, man. Now comes the fun.
Oh, it's just a ladder. Now comes the fun. Shit, man, I wanna come back later and do this butt naked. This guy's just me. Oh my god. Has anyone commented? Oh. Whew. So far I've had 3 sips of my fireball and a rock. It's one rock. My friend got ice cube things that make it little shapes, and it's a big ice cube with two little penguins on it. And that's in my drink, and they float, and they're like hugging penguins and stuff.
My daddy taught me how to hide buckets of soup in holes in case the commies came for us. Never imagined a cult would come for the soup, though.
A cult would come for the soup. Can we just...
Holy crap!
Oh, there's a big guy. Oh, got the big guy. Hey, guys. You really want to try it? Oh, here we go. Okay. I love Herc so much. What are you doing in there? I just cleared out that. You're not allowed in there. Yeah. Did he say the N-word? Oh, no, he said amigo. Okay. Sorry. I mean, just because the game developers probably don't want to say it, but if I were to actually meet his daddy, my daddy loves saying the N-word. Yeah, he'd probably say the N-word a lot. In fact, I feel really bad just saying the N-word, but I'm drunk. What you gonna do that for? God damn it, Bobby! Okay, that calls for a drink. Usually I wash it down with water, too. Because I'm a little pussy, but I didn't do that today. Oh, that person left. I thought I had an audience. Okay, wait. I started back here. Okay, let's go and not have it blow. Did you just sit in there for such a long time that... I'm not going to question it. Just going to pretend that didn't happen.
Oh, man, we got trouble. Reach it out there cooler. See if we have any cans of whoop-ass left.
Oh, I'm going to get copyrighted for this, but yeah, turn it up. Wait, I know exactly how to do that. I don't know the words. Suck my dick. Around the band. God damn it, Bobby! Shut the fuck up. I want to listen to music. Oh, that did not work, did it? Nope, it didn't work. Around the band. Oh, we're good. Ah, there we go. Let's mug 'em, yeah! Oh god, okay. Oh, did I get him? Oh, fuck yes! Lucky shot. Dude, this dude's me. Oh god, a Herky. Oh my god, I'm a Herky. My cousin Shark. Bunch of smoking hot lady. You know what? That sounds like a great ass cult. Best cult America's ever seen right here. Me, Herc, and Sharky. And a bunch of smoking hot ladies. And maybe an Abercrombie and Finch dude. Just to have some diversity. You know? Fuck yeah.
Daddy, check it out, dude. Nancy's back. I got her back. Your son. Look at
Yeah, I'm your son, Daddy.
Box of shit.
Wait, what?
Would you look at
what
that?
Just happened?
Two peas in a goddamn
I thought you would be
pot.
Proud of me, Daddy. I helped rescue your truck from the Peggy's and everything.
Why are you looking at me when you're saying
all
that?
You proof was that you can't look after. Would
now
you
what
look
on the
that?
Monkey King's
two
green earth is that supposed to mean?
Two peas in a goddamn pod. Them flyers you made. All that crap, but what I'd glad
you
still in one piece.
You wanted those flyers to be an
Jeffrey,
honest representation
you kept
of the
your
man.
Word. You know, I did some thinking while you were gone. This whole city runs too much for me to handle on my own. I'm
oh my god.
Campaign manager, and you're just the kind of go-getter
yeah.
I need to get my ass in office.
Yep.
First task I've got is to take Junior with you wherever you go. So I don't have to hear him praying to that goddamn Monkey King no more. Second task is, let me think on it a bit.
All right, look at this guy. Look at this guy. He's got a red hat too. That motherfucker's got a red.
Thing out of my goddamn face.
Oh, now you're offended by guns? Okay, I just wanted a good... You know, I'll use my binocs instead. How about that? Can I have this in your goddamn face?
Oh, look here. It's
veterans.
My new campaign manager.
Veterans. Quit turning. I want to see it. For forces. Veterans forces. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, the last thing I want to do is see your ugly face.
Here. It's my new campaign manager.
He stood up and everything. Get that thing out of my goddamn face. I'm the deputy. Okay. I'm the deputy. Is that all I had to do here? Just drive around in this truck. I could have got in the back of that shit. And I sat in there with him listening to... I'm so fucking drunk right now. That's all it takes. How long has this thing been going on? Like 20 minutes? That's all. Yeah. I'll pass. I'll make a hard pass on that. You know what sounds really good, though? Let's get drunk and then go throw some dynamite in the water. And then that makes the fish really vulnerable to stamina attacks. Whoa! I threw that way too far, didn't I? Alright, come on, you little fishies. I'll drink to that. Oh, I think I got one. Alright, I got a real one. Give me that fame. Oh, these are hard fishies. Oh, don't break the line. Don't break the line. Okay.
Target acquired.
If you shoot me while I'm fishing for this freaking fish, I'm gonna make a sandwich out of you. I'm a vegetarian, but I will make a sandwich out of you. Oh, come on, little fish. Come on, little fish. Oh, what is it? Oh, I don't want to let it go. Ooh, come on. Oh, I'm really invested in this right now. Get back here. I'm going to tire you out. I'm going to drag you in. Come on, fishy. Come on. I'm not moving. Come on. You better get over here, fishy. Come on. Ooh. Come on. I'm going to get you. I don't know if I can catch this fish. Ooh. That was close. That was really close. I'm really invested in this fish right now. Oh, come on. Almost there. Golden trout, huh? Oh, what the fuck? Look at the little thing. Okay. What? What are you doing? Magic snipe. Yeah. Oh. Did I get him? Oh my god, I got him! Wow, I am the magic snipe. Do you see that? Oh, wait. Let me choose my gun. Don't. What are you talking about?
If he pitches any harebrained schemes involving monkeys, you'd do best to ignore him.
What is going on over here, boys? What are you shooting at? Oh, you dead. Oh, I'm gonna go run them down. I'm gonna go run their asses down. I don't even know what I wanna do next, really. That's kinda like, I was waiting to do this mission until now. Oh, it's on. Look at that, yeah. Fight me. Damn. I didn't really want to blow that up, but... Wait, are you alive? Get out of here. Fuck. Okay. God damn it. Wait, I destroyed it? It got destroyed. Okay. I'll take it. This is why I have a Jeep. I had a Jeep. Oh, I missed my Jeep. I named my Jeep Draco. Because it was a good Jeepy boy. And if someone was in my way in traffic, I could just drive right over them. That was nice. Excuse me. You're tagged, so I'm going to run you down. Oh! I thought you were good guys for a second. Well, they'll have a better time. I'm not getting in that fight. I'm just going to drive down here and see what else happens. Ooh. Damn, if only I could drive like this on Daisy. Oops. You know, this environment looks like Daisy just a little bit. Big piles of logs, trails that go under. Okay, that's just, okay, well, I mean, are those bodies hanging off of that? That's oddly specific. Man, I haven't put my feet in the ocean. Oh, hello. What's on my left side that I can't get on my left side? Oh, god damn it. Okay. Sure. The goddamn pipe. The goddamn pipe on the thing. Oh my fucking god. Goddamn. Okay, I'm better, guys. I'm better. I'm okay. Just got my anger management under control. Got it working. No one likes the stream watching. That's okay. It's okay. You know what this calls? You know what this calls for? This calls for another shot. Uh-huh. My ice is almost gone. I'm gonna have to go make myself another drink soon. You know what? I thought that was too much, but guess what? It wasn't. You know what's too much? Yo mama. What a happy couple. What? Hello? Hello. Have you took... Oh, god damn it. What have I done? I can't believe you've done this. Oh, god. Get off of the thing. Oh, I got myself. I got my thing back. It's okay. I can't believe you've done this. What is... Was that a bear? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, I need cheeseburger. I'm trying. Who's a good cheeseburger? Who's a good baby? Has any of you guys seen that video? That's just like on TikTok. I think it started on TikTok. And it was just like a kid, like this man that's like, it's a good guy. Okay, it's a good guy. Do I hear another bear? Oh. Those look also like good guys. This guy's like, hello. This is a video for learning how to take. This is a takedown for dangerous animals such as this pit bull here. And the original video I think shows this like little pit bull. You know how pit bulls sometimes act like they're so cute and then they like do their waddle? Pit bulls do like a little waddle with like their legs like straightened, and then they like tiptoe, like they move their shoulders and shit, and it's just like really weird. Let's do this clutch next, why not? And then pit bulls do this thing. Okay, before I get too close to it, it's gonna scream at me with music. And then there's this little thing they do, and it's the waddle that this pit bull does. He's like tiptoeing toward the person, and it just looks at such cute pit bull, big ass like muscular pit bull face that looks so cute. And this guy's like, I'm gonna do this thing. It's a dangerous takedown of wild animals. It's called the pit bull takedown. Here's how it goes. Oh, so little baby. Oh, so little baby. Oh, you want little baby? Oh, you want little baby? And the pit bull looks so cute, like a baby. And like, it's so damn cute. It just like makes me think about how like pit bulls are just the cutest, and it's really animals' behavior is reflective on their person that handles them, right? The people that, if a pit bull hangs around like fucking violent people all the time and abusers and family abusers, it's gonna be more prone to violence when it hangs around violent situations all the time, and that's just not good for little babies. It's not good for little babies. God, I love that so much. Wait, what does it say? What does it say? They're still after me. I know it. I was able to escape when they weren't looking, but it was only a matter of time before they tracked me down. I was able to get some supplies, but my leg hurt so much I can't even sit around anymore. So I was trying to fly up now and some more and wish me luck. I don't even know what that means. Clutch mixing. I'll drink to that. Damn right.
April 15th, 1968. Clutch Nixon, the greatest stuntman on planet Earth, drove an all-terrain vehicle through woodlands.
Raced through the bitchin' checkpoints.
The stunt became known as the Moose Knuckle Run, named after a Wenja ritual involving ice baths mixed with semen extracted from the large beast.
Oh my god.
It was believed to enhance one's stamina, endurance, and virility.
Of course.
Although the ritual has since been debunked by modern science, no one has ever managed to repeat Clutch's feat.
Moose semen. I really want to know how you'd go about collecting. Moose are the largest mammals in North America. Oh, they're playing the national anthem. I love that's fitting for this game. They gotta play the national anthem in this game. No disrespect. No disrespect at all. For the land. Moose knuckle run. Get ready. Where are we going? Oh, oh, oh. Go! Hell yeah.
You'll have to have a good grip on the wheel on those wooden ramps.
Oh my god!
What an crazy. Incredible
landing. Am I gonna get up on those wooden ramps?
That AV could flip on the landing.
Oh, it's going to. Oh, it didn't! Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. I'm going to get copyright strikes so much for like 10 songs on here. I'm not making money on this though. If I made money, then they can claim stuff. Here we go. Here we go. I'm going to try to talk over the music right now cuz that's going to be. Is that an outpost? Is that a cult outpost that I haven't done? Yeah, no shit. Including, oh fuck. There are many hizzards in the way. I can hear the cult outpost, and I can't believe they're not actually. I'm gonna do that outpost after I'm done with this. I'm gonna find it. Here we go. Do I have to go up here? I think it's, yeah. I'm fucking high! I don't even know this song, but I know it's. Oh no! Got 10 seconds. Go, go, go! Go, come on, ATV! Yeah! Run that shit down. Oh, turn! Turn again! Yes! Come on, you have to be drunk to do this one, I bet. Oh, no, I'm just barely keeping up. Oh, turn, turn, turn! Oh, I can go right through that. Hey, there's a moose! They talked to a moose. Yeah, come on, moose. Are you feeling turned on? Are you ready? Are you ready to roll? I'm gonna have to fuck a moose, aren't I? To finish this mission. You have 10 seconds to get this moose on. What are you doing? Get out of here. I'm doing a Clutch Nixon. You're not allowed to touch me. Ooh. Oh, get out of here. Dickwad. Oh, I have to reload? Oh, man. You gotta reload that shit a little sooner. Oh, I'm spinning around. I'm like, do I have to go that way? Is this it? Is this it? 5, 4, 3, 2.
They've survived.
Where did I end up? I don't even know where I am, guys. I just did a spin. I didn't do that spin on purpose, by the way. Kind of just happened. Moose knuckle run completed. I got 750 bucks for doing that. Let's look at. Oh, now I'm thinking about. Naughty things. Where's that outpost? Is that around here? What's that? Is that a sword? Is that a medieval sword? Right there. That's above the map. That's over a layer of the map. Hello? I can't... Why is a sword there? Is that actually a thing on the map? Can anyone see that right there on the cursor? Okay, never mind. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to yell at you, baby. I'm sorry. It's okay. All right. We're going to keep going down. I'm looking for that. I know there's an outpost here. Somewhere.
Name's Jess.
Actually, wait. Is the name's lumber... Jess. Name's Jess. Oh, is that the sad one where you can't, like, save the people? Is she the bow and arrow girl? You know, I better get that
name's
one done.
Name's Jess. Name's
yeah.
Jess.
Yeah, yeah, we know your name.
The sheriff's down there!
Out. Here we go. No. No! No! I will save you. Oh, no, you know where a prepper stash is. No! Why? Oh, my God! You evil bear! I'll save you, I'll save you, I'll do it, I'll do it, I'll do it! No! My baby! My baby, no! I will murk everyone now. You will die. You're probably gonna kill me, actually. Oh no, did you damage my meat? I'm just... Grizzly bear skin, okay. I'm so sorry. You will be cremated in the fire! Oh. Now we go from this to having a funeral. He was a good lad. He knew where a prepper stash was. These are good guys. Oh look, this guy knows where a prepper stash is too. Good job, guys. And they saved him for me.
Thanks, deputy.
Thanks, Dip. No, 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 no. No, you get that back, you son of a bitch.
Okay. Okay.
What's that now?
Let me... Talk to me. Talk to me, man.
You're the one Eli was looking for.
Heard a sound.
You're fine. It's the fire. You're fine. Look at that cool shirt that guy has. I want that shirt. Someone buy me that shirt.
Pretty sure I heard someone screaming over from Frank's place there. We should go and make sure he's okay.
Let's do
Good
it.
Luck, deputy.
Let's do it. Let's do it. I don't want to go see Oh. You mean way over here? How far is that way? Frank's place? What? I bet. Is it just called Frank's place? Oh, no. Okay. Yeah, it's a little far for me now. I'm kind of committed to doing this region and kind of committed to doing this, Oh, look at the puppy! Oh, I have to say, oh, look at the puppy. Every time I see a pupper baby. Local drunk, that would be me. Oh, you know what? I'll drink to that. In the game, and I'll drink that in my real life. I'll probably finish this off. That was probably a shot's worth of fireball right there. Oof, I didn't reload the whole time. I was just at half ammo. Good job, me. Ugh. That was my only ride out of there.
Days used to be a lot more quiet out here.
I want to get back to the cult outpost that I had. Oh man. Okay, I'm not drinking anymore. I don't even feel bad yet. Why did we make alcohol, man? What's up with that? Alcohol naturally occurs at some place. What is that? Is that the lumber mill? Alright, let's go to the lumber mill. Blah, 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 blah. This is what I'd do. I would beatbox. I'd be the first beatboxer while hang gliding. Oh, it's... No, don't see me. That was it. That was the only alarm. There's only like four outposts in this region. I can just go batshit crazy right now if I wanted to, but I'm gonna try to make it quiet.
Ooh.
Ooh. Oh, I'm getting so turned on by my shots. Oh my god. Oh, I'm curling my toes every time I make those shots too. Oh, get you ahead. I know you're going that way. Ready. God damn it. Oh my god. I'm almost there, baby. Oh, he's the next one. Get back here, baby. I don't think I have the time. I have to hit this double timer. No! I lost my streak. Is there hostages here? Oop. There may or may not be hostages here as well. I have to do that. I like that. Oh wait, that was it? Okay, cool. I thought there was like 10 more people I needed to do. Why was this one so easy? Yes! I love the music. Oh, fuck yes! Let the bitch out. Wait, I'm the bitch. I'm not that bitch, but I'm the bitch. Okay.
That's great work, deputy. You won't believe how long the cult were keeping our people prisoner there. Starving them for Jacob's fucked up conversions. And thanks for springing Jess. You might want to check in with her. She's one of the best whitetails we got.
Here we go.
Need your help. It's important.
I know.
Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess.
I know.
If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch.
Yep.
Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point.
Wait, that's your uncle?
I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook.
Yeah, the cook.
Don't sound so scary. Believe me, he's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down, but a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold.
Yeah.
This guy's butchered a lot of innocent.
Welcome to the stream. I don't know who you are, but I'm drunk.
Gotta move.
And so am I.
Wasted too much time already. Follow me.
Oh.
This way.
I'm coming. This calls for a drink. Actually, one more for this one, because this one's sad. Because, like, just listen. We'll hear it. The last one was funny. This one's just sad. I mean, I like the mission, but like... Oh, we're walking, all right. Oh, people. Hey, look at those people. My first double kill.
Jesus.
Sorry. Calm down. Follow Jess. I'm trying to like eat these Gardettos so that I'm not too drunk while I'm doing this.
I might be a little loud. I'm sorry if I'm a little loud. Hey, do you want to get together later? Maybe like have a drink or something?
I'm doing that for the ironic. Maybe I should have stocked up on ammo at some point. I'm gonna have to get ammo at some point. Just been firing this thing willy-nilly. This isn't DayZ, you don't have to clean their shit.
Let's have a look.
Careful. Oh, here we go. God, if you're watching this now, I really...
People locked up though. He treats people like fucking animals. Keeping them in cages. Okay, let's do this. Keep your head down. If they spot us, those hostages are dead.
Fuck, why are they all outside together then? Seen us yet. Oh, no. One. Nice.
Got one. Keep it together. You'll be okay.
Don't let the pass. Can't believe the cult got the drop on me like that. Freak. There's out. More of us. The cook.
I owe you for
he
that.
Took them up the mountain. Oh, God.
The cook.
Hey, please don't tell anyone I got caught like that.
Please don't tell anyone.
There were others. They took them up the mountain.
Oh my God.
Okay, let's get moving.
That wolf's got eyes in the whole damn forest.
A couple years back, Jacob sent one of his guys out to round up this family. Parents and kids. First thing he did was starve them.
It can take much more than taking nothing. Not even a drop of water. After 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss. Like the kids didn't want to do it. So the parents forced it down their throats. Kids puked it right back up.
Like
so he went and strung the parents up on posts under the hot sun.
Damn, cook. That's so disgusting. Drinking their own piss and shit. That's just nasty. Oh, this one. This one's a little harder. It's a little harder. Oh God, I've been spotted. Oh. Whoop.
That was my bad. My bad, everybody. It's okay. I'm a little drunk. I could get more drunk. Does anyone want to get me more drunk? Anyone in the comments? No one commenting? That's okay. It's probably for the best. I'm probably embarrassing myself.
But let me do this mission, and I'll make it more drunk later.
All right, here we go. Why is it 60 meters away? Oh shit, that's why. Here we go. Oh, don't get spotted this time. Hey Jess, you got me on backup? Jess, hello? Are you taking a dump? I think she's taking a dump. That's okay. We'll go on without her.
You're gonna execute him. Take point. I got that. Remember, if they spot us, those people are dead on sight.
Excuse me? Is You want to get like upper chest area? No, 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 we're not loud. We're not loud. Are you the only one? He just kind of kisses the ground. Okay. Have we got them all? Oh, I don't have any sniper rounds left. Quit killing people. You're fine. You're fine.
Please help me. My husband. The cook took him to the pit. He's gonna burn him. He's gonna burn him alive.
God damn it.
Let's go.
Did I find more sniper ammo? My husband, they're gonna burn him!
Give the kids a little water. Many asked if they were hungry. The kids were starving, so they said yes. Started begging for food. Cook asked if they want pork. Kids said yes. So he went out to the parents and took their shoes off and started to play. This little
pigeon.
Oh, no! And the blood poured like a damn faucet. Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kids.
Oh my god. What a fucked up dude. This is what cults do to people, man. This is what cults do. They take the fucked up, most worst parts of humanity and then make people think that it's sunshine and rainbows.
Pretty soon there were no more piggies left. So he laughed and set the parents on fire. And the air filled up with that sickly sweet smell of roasting flesh. I'll never forget that smell.
You were watching that whole time? Oh my god.
When they finally stopped screaming, I looked around.
I heard more screaming over there.
Gone. Vanished like some sort of demon in the night. Anyways, that's why they call him the cook.
Not a very good reason to call him the cook. Probably call him the sick motherfucker who probably should be put down like a fucking deranged demon
person. I've got an arrow
person. How about the cook's name on it? I heard screaming from over here, so I'm assuming.
Take a better look.
The weak are impure and unworthy.
The fucking cook.
Their souls are plagued by filth.
Damn it, he's burning them.
There we go, cook's dead. I don't think I can save anyone here though. What are you running around with your arms? Oh, nice, she got him. Damn. So sad. Where did Jess go?
I feel numb. Dutch was right. Cook's dead and I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy. And now, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. That's just been right about a lot of shit lately. The cult, Eli.
Yep.
Maybe he's right about you too.
Yep. Oh, maybe. Yeah. I don't know.
You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And Thanks. For everything you've done.
Woo, I got a new friend. A dish served cold. What, already? Oh. This is so sad.
Hey, that niece of mine. She don't make friends easy. But if you want things done quickly and quietly, she's your girl. Keep her safe for me, okay?
Will do.
She's been through a lot.
Yeah, it sounds like it. Oh, no. How about, is there a vehicle I can quickly get to? Catch up with that guy? No? Okay. I feel bad when I can't catch up with those guys. Know your purpose. I know my fucking purpose! I got a raid in the O. No. Alright. I think that'll about do it. That'll about do it for now. I've always wanted to do a... Is that another moose up there? What is that? Oh, it's antlers. Oh. I hate to be off right when someone comes on. You know what? I'll tell you what. I'm going to end the stream with a great big hug. No, I'm just kidding. Fuck you. I'm going to end the stream with a jump. If I can't make it to over there, like at that door, if I can't make it to the door by jumping from here, I'm going to actually go skydiving in real life. Okay, ready? Woo! Here I go. I'm definitely not going to make it. Yeah, definitely not going to make it. Nope. Little too far. That's okay. Is this an output? Oh, this is where we started, by the way. La. La, 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 la. Oh, you know what? Screw that. I'm just going to go here. Nope. God damn it. Oh, family, family, family. What do you know and where do I go?
The Whitetails need more supplies, and I saw that the salvage site had some stuff we could use. We head over there and get it before the piggies do.
Where is it? That is just barely in your region. Cool, though. I'm gonna get some ammo before I go. This was a pretty cool stream. I started off by saying I was going to get drunk. Mission accomplished. And then I said I did a Herc's mission. That was my favorite. They make me laugh so hard. Those Herc guys. I'm sorry, did I land on top of you? My daddy said I came from his gold nans. You know, that fucking guy.
Herc Senior for State Senate.
God damn it.
Eli's the only one that can get us out of this.
I love that guy's lisp.
Eli's the only one who can get us out of this.
God damn it, he's such honest sounding. Oh, I've never been in here before. What did you just say? God damn, I love this thing. Right next to a cheeseburger. Right next to a cheeseburger. Do I need more? Do I have full ammo now? Oops, sorry, I can't do it. There we go, I have full ammo. I don't know how I got it, but I got it. Pretty. I thought that was a perk magazine for a second. What's this? Looks like a mountain backpack from State of Decay. State of Decay. I meant DayZ, not State of Decay. Okay, I'm just gonna read this note. I'm probably gonna end it here. Garrett, I've gathered all the gear. We've stripped the prisoners and put it all in the trailer office for safekeeping. Let me know when the truck is here to pick it up, and I'll unlock it for you. Sincerely, your dearly love, Chris. Alright, I'm gonna go. This has been fun. Rewatch the stream. This is the stream I got drunk in, everybody, and it's in the title and everything. I got drunk in this stream. I'm still a little drunk right now.
I'm actually a lot drunk, I'm sorry.
Anyway, Thanks for a while. Oh my god. You know what? We gotta, you know how we act? Oh, fuck, ignore that. That didn't happen. No, we actually have to do. I'm really glad that I had a lot of drinks. Oh my god. No way. Oh, I gotta get out of here. Okay, I have 10 drinks. Let's just, like, let's go around driving shit-faced in the game. That's actually what I'm gonna end off with, because this is just, it's too good. I can't end the one. I don't get drunk very much, guys. I'm not an alcoholic, I promise. But I'm gonna get shit faced and drive around. Can I be in a better spot and do that shit? Other than the frickin' lumber mill, can I go here? Let's go here and get shit faced and like drive around like a crazy woman. That's what I am. I'm gonna be. Who wouldn't wanna, if there was actually a cult takeover and you were part of like the resistance, who wouldn't wanna get just absolutely shit faced for like one night a week and just drive around and party and shit? God damn it. This deputy, man, she's seen too much shit. She's had a lot of hard times. And I'm gonna get drunk, I'm gonna steal this van here. Ready? Ready, we're gonna do it. 1, 2, 3. We start with three shots. I'm assuming one is equivalent to a shot. Alright, here we go. The music is just gonna be really loud. Oh, we can't drive. Oh my god. Oof. Keep going, it's okay. Alright, look out, tree. Here I come. We're going down the road. Oh, we gotta fill up at the gas station. No, I would die if I tried to fill up at the gas station. Oh, my bad. My bad, peeps. That's alright, we're rolling down here. Are we not drunk already? That is whack. Alright, we just had the rest of them. Ooh. Okay. I think I got one of them. Oh my god, this is actually really bad. It's really drunk in here. Oh, oof. Alright. Let's mug him here. A little shit face. Okay. Come on. There we go. We got one of them. Here we go. I wish we had some music. Let's turn on some music, shall we, while we listen? Aw, that's it. We only get to be drunk for like a little bit. You're not dead? Come here. I can snipe, I just can't hit with a... Hi, what do you know? In a conflict. He's in a conflict. Just tell me what
some
you know.
Some of our scouts spotted a guy with all this Fang Center merch near a bunker. He looked pretty upset. We should go see what his problem is.
Okay. Dave Fowler. I've yet to see all the people in this. Fuck. Okay. Alright, that's it for this episode. We just wanted to get drunk and see if I can do some crazy shit. Oh my god, I did it again! Alright, no one has to see that. I'll see you next time in the next stream, everybody. It's been so fun. Oh god, this has been so fun. I'm gonna stream tomorrow. I'm gonna go either do Ghosts or State of fucking Decay. Does anyone remember State of Decay? Does anyone remember that game? Doesn't matter anymore. We're gonna go. Oh my god. State of Decay. Either Ghost of Tsushima or Daisy, whichever. But this has been part 7 of Far Cry 5, the story mode. Let me know if you want to see any content. I'm here for you. I will be your spirit animal. Thank you. This has been your spirit animal, Josh L. the Gazelle. Does anyone see this train wreck going downhill? We're going downhill. So anyway, have a good night. Bye, everybody. This has been good.